when we're during our set, and I usually don't know what to say. Thank you, God, No Divinity, Falling with Scissors, and Andrew Canary South for playing. Thank you so much, Klash Drums, for letting us have this here. This is really fucking cool. Thank you all of you for showing out early and coming out, and anyone who has given a shit about this band from the beginning and all the stupid songs you write. Some of the songs are about being straight edge and how important that is to me, these guys, and probably you if you're straight edge. Also, some of our songs about my experience as an indigenous person in this country, a country that time and time again let down the indigenous people of this country and the world. We are on Dakota land. Remember that. This land isn't yours. The situation going on in Palestine is genocide in real time. If you don't give a shit about that, you're a shitty fucking person and you should fucking kill yourself. Palestinian rights are indigenous rights. Indigenous rights are human rights. This band is for anyone who's indigenous, anyone who's a person of color, anyone who's part of a marginalized community, anyone who's fucking straight edge for the next 20 minutes. If you're not straight edge, fuck you! We're all of God's children from Minneapolis! This is an endless search for clarity! Watch out for the glass!
I'm sure of revelation, but during my time here, when hearing you when I'm trying to classify your species, I realized that you are not. Every mammal on this planet and certainly develops a natural equilibrium of the surrounding environment, but you humans do not. You move to an area and you multiply, and multiply until the natural resources consume you. The only way you can survive is to spread to another area. There's another organism on this planet that follows the same pattern. So what is a virus? Human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet, you are a plague.
Yeah. bartender. Or bartender, I don't know.
Thank you.